Welcome back to some more FIFA the Journey 17. We're back still in Manchester. Ooh, we got a cutscene. Oh, I'm a 75. That's what you tell me. Ooh, I got a 75. Didn't we already do that last episode too? Defending. I don't remember if we did that last episode.
Gentlemen, what do you say we do a little hard training today? Lovely. Let's
defending. So 2-on-2 and 2-on-1. Wow, we're in the 50s, and then we got marking at a 34. Great job, Hunter. Oh, I messed it up. Can I switch? Doesn't. Yeah, I can switch. A B. And we got 2-on-1. This should be a little easier. Because we have the extra pressure. Another B. Wasn't great there at the beginning, but caught on towards the end. Staying where we are. Shooting. More of what Hunter needs to work at, because he's a striker.
The best teams train harder than the rest, and that's a fact. So guess what we're doing today?
Training easy, because we don't want to win. Sharp shooting. This is what Hunter used a lot of that one game. Just sniped it from deep. Nice, good A. Good A. Chance creation. Thank you. the D. I guess I'll live with that. It's not what I wanted, but I'll go with it.
Okay, we're through for...
Oh, quick game now. Here we go. Advance. Let's pick up a big win here. Get the 3 points.
Hello once again. I'm Martin Tyler, and this is Old Trafford. Today's game, Manchester United against Watford.
Alan, you're always up and on the ball on these matters. Alex Hunter, included in the FIFA Ultimate Team Team of the Week. There have been pictures of him making the rounds on social media, posing with his FIFA Ultimate Team item.
Yeah, I mean, it's become a big deal in the football community, and for somebody of his age, it will mean a lot. And he'll be hoping to win a few more of these awards in the next few months and years, I'm sure.
They're going to be more defensive. I think he's a bit fearful of the opposition.
Does look that way, doesn't it?
Going to try one now. Read the goalkeeper, hit the top of the bar.
Yeah, we're going to lose to...
Not such a good cross, I'm afraid, and that will be a goal kick.
A good cross. He almost scored.
Hey, Martial.
In there.
The shot's on.
Oh.
The goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Hunter, shot's on here. He's blocked that well, but he's had a go.
Well, you don't buy a ticket, as they say.
Go from deep.
Fair play to him.
Oh, I thought he blocked it. I don't know if I would have went to a corner.
Trying to find room for a shot, maybe.
Oh.
Run it back with an interception. Good play, but they've lost a...
Nice in the half.
Well, the ball rolling again for the second half at Old Trafford. He went in well. He can't get away with that, Alex Hunter. Free kick. About that chance a few minutes ago, we can see it again now.
Well, you only have to look at the goalkeeper's reaction. He really did have to move his feet quickly. He was worried that he was going to get beaten.
Sebastian Prudel.
See, and that was not a bad ball. I just missed it.
It's Alex Hunter. No scraps for the attackers to feed on from the goalkeeper that time. Doing well to keep the ball. And then here's Hunter. Narrowly wise.
Yeah, the goalie was rooted to the spot there.
I had him beat too.
For an opening with some good controlled build-up.
Oh, I drew the foul
from the free kick. Whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up.
Very yellow card. Oh, it's a straight red.
I think that was a very bad challenge. That is really something that the player will be ashamed of.
Straight red. I would have given him
the red mist. Seemed to descend there, didn't it? And I'm sure he'll get fined by his manager. He's let his teammates, he's let himself down there.
He was late on it.
There's a change coming.
Yeah, they're stepping me out.
Manchester United.
Like I said, I just didn't score, so I mean, it's not a bad decision. Knowing we're probably going to win like 4-0. No, we tied. Then what was the point? It's not even like we scored. That was a bad decision. Oh, and he put me on the bench again. It's not even like we scored. We tied it. I was finally got used to the players, and I would have had a great opportunity. Free training. Well, we want to do some easy ones so that we get the managers... So the manager's happy with us again after that last performance, so I don't want to go too crazy. So look. Do the distance one because we did that last time. Whoops. And then drill number two, we'll do some, two crosses. Like I said, I did distance shooting last time. Yeah, look at that, we're almost in the 80s on acceleration and balance. And then heading and volume. Great. Oh, I had one chance. That's what we're talking about. Big A. That was beautiful. And then crosses. I know how to cross. I have a 52 though. We won't talk about that. Oh, too much. Another A. So back-to-back A's, that's how you do it. Manager will be happy with us today in training. Yeah, we're in the... Wow, that... What? Still puts me as a sub. Really, man? It's just those bad teams. I don't know how to play against the bad teams. I can play against the good teams. Cutscene. It's probably saying you're on the roster. Oh.
Better get going. Big day for you tomorrow.
This is a cup game, Grandad.
Hey, there's no such thing as just another game in the FA Cup. This is the toughest cup competition in the world. Now, you do well to remember that.
Okay.
Don't mind him. It's the only trophy he never won. He might not admit it, but that's the biggest single regret in his whole career. Now you go out there and do your best. Night, son.
I had to win almost every trophy imaginable and then lose this one. That's gotta be hard. Okay, what do we got? Oh, we're playing in Man City. I'm going in as a sub. See, this is the game. No, they're not even putting me in. They didn't even put me in. Period. They didn't even put me in the lineup. I didn't even go in as a sub. Another game. Can you put me in this time? At least as a sub. Prove that I can score a goal. Or two. Okay, at least this one they're going to put me in. Granted, I'm not in the starting lineup. But it's one I get to play. One bad game that wasn't really a bad game.
Well, we're into the last half an hour now, and Alex Hunter's coming on.
Well, it does look comfortable for Manchester United. Maybe this substitution will make it even more so. 3-1 off, and Alex Hunter would have been told just to put himself about, make sure he does his running and sees through this lead they've got.
Hey, we're winning big. I didn't see what I needed to do or wasn't paying attention.
And Manchester United are going to make a substitution here.
I wasn't paying attention. Come on, skip this already. I want to know what I'm doing. So, score a goal, win the match, get an 8.
Here's Martial.
Like I said, we're
3-1. Now Anthony Martial. Hunter.
Oh. That pass actually worked.
Turn over there that we did. Alex Hunter, who has to deal with a lot of media attention, I must say, and plenty of it from us as well. But here he is, back in the thick of it, brought on as a substitute. And we should see some evidence, he will hope so anyway, of an improvement in training. He's sharpened up, we understand.
Yeah, and in the crossing and shooting, the finishing practice, he was red hot by all accounts. So what a goal would do for him out here today.
Just to see maybe a sight of goal. Nice piece of tackling here. And that's
that did not look good.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Am I up?
Shots on here.
He's had a go.
You don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Well, at least I'm walking.
Now the countdown is to 10 minutes left. Short, you can go long, you can be direct. It's Alex Hunter.
Oh, come on. Oh! We should have walked into the guy, though.
He's going to try his luck. What a fine save.
Wow, that's it. I didn't get my goal. I didn't get my 8 either. 1. I did. Not help the team. I did not fail it. That's it. That was a bad game. That was just a bad game. But we did get a win. Now we're to Forza Horizon 3. I am pleased to announce, well, now that we're talking about soundtracks, I'm pleased to announce about the Chaos Soundtracks channel and how that's going, and I'm in the process of downloading music to put up there. Again, every song you hear is actually in-game. So Forza was really hard to do because you can't drive and you can't be by other cars for the duration of the song, and you also can't have Anna try to talk to you. Super annoying.
All right, lads, time to
people
work.
Is easy. I don't even say anything. It's just time to work, and we're doing almost the exact same thing. Literally, almost the exact same thing. This is the exact same. It's still the distance shooting. Good job. It was an easy A. And then headers and volleys, except for the crossing last time, it's basically the same. Okay, a C. I can live with a C. C is average. Yeah, we're back to the starting 11. Wow, that looked way too hard than it should have been. Yeah, we're playing Liverpool! Yeah! Okay, this is gonna be fun. Finally, playing a team that would be fun playing. So, we'll do Liverpool in the next one.